As you inhale, imagine filling your body with air from your toes all the way up to your head. And then exhale, releasing all the air out, melting into your mat. Two more. Inhale, deep, deep, deep. And exhale, long, long, and long. And just imagine that you're sitting out on the beach, and you're watching the waves. You inhale, the waves come in, crash on the sand. As you exhale, they roll back out into the sea. The warmth of the sand underneath you, the warmth of the sun from above, hearing the waves crashing and retreating. Starting in your head, relaxing your forehead, space around your eyes, along your jaw, your cheeks, your lips, and relaxing down into your neck. Still keeping those deep inhalations and exhalations. Beginning to relax your shoulders and down into your arms. Around your elbows, your wrists, and into your fingers. And you begin to notice that as you exhale, the tension leaving your body. And right here, you're pressing out tension through your fingertips as much as you can with that exhalation. Continuing into your torso, relaxing your upper back, down your spine, around your abdominals, and your lower back, your waist, and your hips. Your glutes. Beginning to go into your legs, relaxing your hamstrings, your feet. And with this exhalation, you're pressing that last bit of tension out of your body through your toes. And you're just completely stress-free. Nothing but the sound of the waves, the warmth of the sand. And you just hold this tension-free state and relax. Using your breath to blow away any tension or thoughts that come back into your mind. circling your wrist and reversing. And just gently pull your right knee into your chest and your left knee as well. Chin slightly forward. And rock side to side. And take your hands to your knees. And pull your knees in towards your body. Take them out to the left side. Circle around to the right and pull back in. Feeling the massage through your lower back. And then on the bottom, we're going to reverse it, taking it over to the right side, pressing up and around. And then just come back through the bottom and just rock, rock, rock. And sit all the way over to one side, slowly pressing yourself all the way up. And just roll your shoulders back. And forward. Drop your right ear to your shoulder. And slowly circle all the way down and around, bringing your left ear to your left shoulder. Slowly circle back down through to the center and hold at the bottom. Place your fingertips together, your fingers together. Palm forward as you round your back, stretching out your upper back. Inhale, sit up tall, bringing your arms overhead. Exhale, release your hands behind you, press your chest forward, shoulders relax. And exhale, release. Right hand down, left arm comes over. And center, the other way, over. And center, both hands come up, inhale. And exhale, again, inhale, and exhale, and pull in all the warmth of the sun as you inhale, hold it above you, let it rain down.